Going to talk a bit more about extreme weather, because California's been hit by a final round of storms after weeks of flooding that have left the state reeling and caused at least 19 deaths.
Yeah, mass evacuations have been taking place, with about 25 million people under flood watch over the weekend and thousands left without power. The scale of the damage is still not fully clear.
Well, Abe Powell founded the Santa Barbara Bucket Brigade, which sounds amazing, a volunteer organisation that prepares for and responds to natural disasters like this. Delighted to say he joins us now. Thank you so much for being with us. Give us an idea of the sort of work that you've been involved in and the damage that you have seen.
Well, we're dealing with a climate scale event right now across California. There have been massive flooding, landslides, and debris flows all over the state. And so, you know, jurisdictions, first responders and second responders like the Bucket Brigade have been scrambling to assess and then meet community need during this crisis.
So, Abe, how do communities like yours try to come back from this? What kind of things can they do to help? Because you must feel very powerless at times.
Yeah, you know, the scale of the damage sometimes kind of freezes people up and you feel hopeless and helpless. But like any journey, you got to start one step at a time. And with the Bucket Brigade, we start one bucket at a time. And, you know, we have a saying, and it's, you know, no burden is too heavy if we all lift together. So when we cooperate at scale with volunteers and first responders and the government all working together to chip away at the problem, we can make progress really rapidly.
That's what I wanted to ask you about, Abe, because you talk about that local response and how you can all help each other one bucket at a time. What about that help that's coming down from government? Are you seeing enough of that?
You know, we're very grateful for the help that we are getting, and we know that, you know, resources are needed all over the state. The National Guard is here clearing out our debris basins, which completely filled up in this one storm we just had. And that makes the entire community vulnerable because all of the debris that was swept out of the mountains collected where it was supposed to. And now the next storm could spill it right over onto everybody below.
And Abe, I know you're not a meteorologist, but what's the weather expected to be like from now on? Is it getting worse or better?
Well, it looks like we've got a little break in the weather right now. So we should be seeing a couple days to dry out. We've got teams in the field with machines and doing damage assessment and, you know, kind of preparing the work for this weekend. We'll be out in force, digging people out and putting mitigations in to protect, prepare us for the next rain event.
OK, well, Abe Powell, thanks ever so much for talking to us tonight and very best of luck for the days and weeks to come.
Thank you so much for having me. Stay safe out there, guys.